Gary left the movie theater and drove north an average of 65 miles per hour.
Okay.
And Daniel left 1 hour later and drove in the same direction, but he drove 78 miles per hour.
They drove the same distance, because the one hour, did they catch up? Okay, so their distance